All right, you guys, so today is day 14. I went in today, I finally got into my bionic arm. You see I'm starting to move it. But when it rains, it pours. Wyatt, look at you. Let's talk about Wyatt. So the poor little bud got stung right here yesterday afternoon by a yellow jacket. He got a little bump on his face and then it went into both eyes and it settled. We've been talking to the doctor off and on to find out what's gonna happen. And they say we just basically gotta wait till the poison kind of runs its course. But we're making sure that it doesn't, you know, affect his breathing or something with his, you know, if his tongue starts swelling, then we have to rush him in. And hopefully, I don't know why they can't do anything now. It's kind of interesting, but whatever. Tawny stayed up all night, bless her soul, laid beside him and made sure that he didn't have any trouble breathing. And so we're all kind of like, especially Tawny, she's like, so that's the update with him. So hopefully he gets better. All right, how's your face? How's your eyes? It's a 5. Can you see okay out of both eyes? What about the one that's really swollen? It's okay? It's a 5.
Both of them are 5.
Yeah. We just gotta keep watching you, don't we? Make sure everything's okay. We're gonna go kill the bees today. That nest is done for. So let's get back to this cast. So I'll clip in some pictures. They wouldn't let me take any video of them taking out stitches and stuff like that. But, I do have pictures. Pause that for a second, bud. And anyway, so they got the stitches all out of here. They got the stitches out of here. The doctor came in, felt the tendon, and she was like, oh, good. She goes, the tendon made it. You know, whatever that means. And she said it was strong, and she ended up just leaving right after that. And then somebody else came out, pulled out all my stitches. I had another guy come in here, and he outfitted this outfit. It's adjustable. I can take this off and this sleeve and I can take a shower. Right now, bringing it up, it's like super weak right there. I mean, that's it for my own strength. And at the doctor's, they gave me 60 degrees bend. So 60, 60's right there. And man, let me tell you what, I feel it right there. I can feel that sucker pulling. I go into physical therapy in 5 days. The doctor that I saw today, he just said, hey, just work that as much as you can. Don't overstretch it. I think pretty much, you know, fishing season's, you know, over for the year, so that sucks. That was going to be a lot of material that we were going to post. So that's kind of disappointing. The paperwork I have to give to submit to the job is a lot, and it's frustrating because I have to call Kaiser, I have to call them, I have to organize it. I don't know, it just seems like a pain in the... let's see what else. What else are you gonna say about? Oh, sleeping. You know, the sleeping is getting better. This will be different. I have to sleep in this cast, so that'll be interesting. And I'm just gonna keep. Oh yeah, and they gave me this sling. When I get tired of my arm, I can just clip into it. It clips in and it goes to a 90. I'm just so used to my cast before, and I feel like I can, you know, let it hang down, but when I hang it down, man, I feel like blood's rushing down to my fingernails. It feels weird, my hand shaking again. Oh, and right here where they cut, there's a tendon, a nerve that runs right along there, and they said that they were, you know, when they do that procedure, they're very hard on that nerve, and they have to jam it over there because they have to get around to put that button on the backside. So I really, from here all the way down to here, I almost have like this weirdest feeling. It's a weird sensation. I don't know how to explain it. When they took the cast off and I touched my arm, I was like, what's wrong with it? And they just said that nerve was, you know, damaged, but it will come back. And they said it might take another couple, 3-4 weeks, maybe, you know, a month or two. My fingers feel fine. It's funny, right when I get up close to my wrist, and man, right in here, it just feels like a different arm. Yeah, so there we are. So that's 14 days into it, you guys. I'll give you another update when I go to physical therapy and tell you, like, what they tell me I can do. But until then, I'm off work until in mid-September, and then I go to light duty, and then hopefully they said by November, 3 months, I should be able to be out of this cast. I have to go straight before they'll release me, and they want me to lift 25 pounds with that arm. And right now, I'm on 2.5-pound restrictions, and September 10th, I go to 5-pound restrictions. I mean, 5 pounds. This arm is gonna look like a little chicken leg. So, hey guys, thanks for all your support. I know there's a lot of people out there praying for us and praying for my arm injury, and now they're praying for little Wyatt. You know, keep up the prayers. We love the prayers. I guess we'll just try to focus on, I don't know, just being home, injured, family stuff. We're going to Yellowstone. We're going to video that. That'll be kind of cool. And we got a couple Sun River trips. And I'm hoping I can ride an electric scooter. Hopefully I'll have enough strength. If not, I'll one-hand it. All right, that's it, you guys. Thanks so much. Like and subscribe.
All right, tell us what happened. He got stung by a bee right there. We're like the family of disaster. You look normal. I don't see anything funky. Well, at least he's in good spirits.
Yeah.
The doctor says just keep watching him. He got done to drill in him. And he's happy.
You know, so you just got done watching Wyatt. You know, that was last night. We were down there feeding the deer and he was laughing and, you know, he wasn't bothered by, you know, his face being swelled up. And really, I mean, what do you do? I mean, learn from our kids, right? You just go, I mean, it happens and just do with what you got. And this gives us opportunity to be close as a family. And I mean, Tawny and I, we've been listening to church, you know, every time they have a service, which has been totally nice and different because normally I'm at work. And so I listen to it at work and she's down here at the house, listening to church on her own. So I know there's always benefits and pluses and you just got to look for the good and go, well, it happened for a reason and let's find the reason and move on. And it's all good. So thanks again, you guys. Thanks for all the prayers.